Thanks very much, V. In our top stories this morning, the remains of South Africans who died in exile in Zimbabwe and Zambia will be repatriated today. President Cyril Ramaphosa has told world leaders that South Africa will not remain silent and watch apartheid perpetrated against others. An Israeli airstrike on the Lebanese capital Beirut has killed a senior Hezbollah commander as cross-border attacks by both sides continue.